I'm Jill Howard with Pacific Shore Platinum. This oceanfront architectural masterpiece is located in La Jolla's South Bird Rock community. Welcome to 5672 Dolphin Place. It's not just a home. It's a quality of life that includes 62 feet of unobstructed, protected oceanfront. Luxury, sophistication, and innovation have seamlessly been incorporated throughout this one-of-a-kind, ultra-modern home. The kitchen features custom walnut cabinets, stainless steel countertops, and top-of-the-line appliances. An adjoining dining area flows easily into an expansive living room with disappearing floor-to-ceiling sliding glass doors that lead out to a large oceanfront patio. Upstairs, you'll find the master suite, which offers spectacular ocean views from the bedroom and bathroom areas. Designer fixtures and features are incorporated throughout. Another staircase leads to an ocean view office and inviting rooftop deck with a jacuzzi and barbecue.
This home is truly a labor of love. It took 3 years to get through the approval process and an additional 4 to build the house. In addition, the seawall has been enforced with superior materials to further protect you from the elements.
This home also includes a spacious subterranean floor, which includes a home theater, full bar setup, and 8-foot gas fire feature. There's also a mesmerizing 21-foot gas fire feature along the bluff top.
This home is really an architectural masterpiece. It was designed by Jonathan Segal, made of glass, steel, and architectural concrete poured in place here on the cliffs in La Jolla. Julius Shulman, a contemporary photographer, called it the home of the future.
The home's temperature, lighting, music, alarm system, and blinds are all electronically controlled by a smart home system. This south-facing, energy-driven home also offers radiant hydro floor heat throughout. It has been featured in multiple publications, including Riviera Magazine, Mega Dream Homes Magazine, and the Los Angeles Times Home Section. For more information about this property, please contact Brett Combs directly at 858-583-4714 or Dane Soderberg directly at 858-3-3-7-1-4-1-7.